windy day out here, just to the north of Mattawa. It's a beautiful place to fly. Very cold. Right now the winds are kind of strong out of the east and making it a little bit choppy for top landing. We'll see. I've kind of set myself up to see what it feels like to come in a little closer. But anyway, we'll see. Steve Thibault and maybe a hangar or two are going to come out. Pretty slim pickings as far as pilots, but pretty nice in terms of weather to fly as long as we can.